friends, welcome to Redux tutorial. In this episode, I will show you. I will give you an introduction of Redux. That what's Redux, how you can use Redux. So first of all, I want to go in the Visual Studio Code projects. This is my Redux app, and I want to open here terminal. As you can see, here is some example of Redux. So I want to close this. And I want to show you how you can work with Redux. So first of all, I want to put here that and come there, okay. So what is Redux? Redux is a predictable state container for JavaScript application, which you can use in your JavaScript application to maintain your state and your data. There is some concept of such as action, state, store, and also reducer. You create an action and then you dispatch the action to the state. State is means your data, which it is the store, and reduce some function. For example, if I want to make an action, the action is simple JavaScript const. For example, action at is equal to, it is an object which has the type, for example, action at and the payload is a data. Peludes adita. For example, I love Redux. I love Redux. Okay. This is the action which has a type key and a value and the payload. Payload is optional, but type is required. This means when you want to do something with Redux, you should dispatch an action. For example, if you dispatch the action add, you can create or add the data to the store or to the state. An instead can be an object. For example, const obj for example username Muhammad, last name Wafa, for example, address whom no, this is an array, example. Afghanistan. For example, Kabul. For example, Karte Sahi. This is an instead. Okay. Or you can make more complex, for example. For example, numbers. For example, whom some number. Okay. And cell phone, for example, some number else. This is an object. This can be any set. Okay. Then you can have reducer. Reducer is nothing, just a function. For example, function at, there this can take the reducer can take an state, initial state. Okay, for example, state is equal to initial some empty array and also an action. Then you can check the action type and then have this action. For example, was action at then add some value. Return, you can return from here. Can return the from here the state, and then hello. Payload is equal to action.payload. Something like this. This is a reducer. Okay. So thank you for your watching. Hope you enjoy from this video. If you like it, please subscribe to my channel and comment and like on the video to get more free videos. Bye.